Free flash. Blaze furnace is throwing all the codes. Let's see. So I had a 6, a 4, and now I got a 3. So at first, I had the pressure switch in here. It was off on that. Which then I found out the condensate trap was plugged. Then I started to back up. Then I found out I had a dirty filter. Only to need to take this rubber boot off and clean this. And that was full of dirt. So now I'm going to see if it stays running again. So after I verified it was running, it went off on a high limit, which is that switch, which means that the furnace got too hot. So I checked the filter, it was plugged. Put the new one in. We did start to drain. So now, I'm going to clean the flame sensor. This is a flame sensor on this furnace. That just turned off. This ain't terribly dirty, but I'm going to go ahead and clean it anyway. Nice and shiny. Reinstalled. Now just hook it back up. Turn the switch back on. Free flash. Blaze furnace is throwing all the codes. Let's see. So I had a 6, a 4, and now I got a 3, which pressure switch open with inducer on. I'm gonna have to pull apart that condensate trap and clean it. It must be dirty. That's a terrible design, but you gotta pull that rubber boot off of the bottom of that. And then it'll give you much room. That'll make it easy to take that thing off. They just don't give you much room. I'm gonna clean that out. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tilt this forward and try and push it all the way in. I'm going to rinse out this hose while I got it off. Cleaned it off. Now I'll go ahead and put it back in.